La Joya ISD is helping students prepare for the return to school with free school supplies for all La Joya ISD students. A distribution will take place tomorrow at 6 p.m. at several La Joya schools. Parents and students can drive by La Joya High School, Palmview High School, or Juarez Lincoln High and pick up some brand new supplies for the school year.